Former UofL basketball star and NBA great Darrell Griffith calls it one of the highest honors he's received. An athletic center that's about to be built in the same elementary school where Griffith once attended will carry his name. While the facility will allow kids to play sports year-round, WLKY's Dwayne Pullman explains the building offers hope that goes beyond basketball.
At West End School, this gleaming new athletic center will soon rise, named in honor of one of the greatest basketball players to have ever played the game.
Darrell Griffith had his final shot for the national title that he promised when he first went to Louisville.
Darrell Griffith, who earned the nickname Dr. Dunkenstein, carrying UofL to its first national championship, and whose Jazz jersey is now retired after a storied 10-year career in Utah, called today the ultimate honor.
You never think in your wildest dreams, especially in this neighborhood, that someone would want to put a name on a building of you, and that's the ultimate honor.
Griffith, who grew up three blocks away, attended this school when it was called Virginia Avenue, then Carter. Now it's a private college prep school for at-risk boys.
What makes it very important and special for me is in the neighborhood that I grew up in.
While that neighborhood and section of the city is now immersed in violence, West End School has become a beacon of hope. Still, it was lacking cover for the kids who wanted to play Darrell's game.
Each day during practice, it gets colder and colder, darker and darker.
Now, balloons mark the new building, surrounding cold outdoor hoops that will soon be under a warm roof. As political leaders broke ground, it was a community from corporations to individuals that came together to allow these students to see a future filled with hope.
This beautiful building will remind everyone how blessed we are.
A building that will inspire goals that go beyond basketball.
We will achieve our goals and go to college because of all the people who support us.
Dwayne Pullman, WLKY News.
And the new Darrell Griffith Athletic Center won't be completed until 2014. While broad community support funded the facility, the school says it could use more help. If you want to donate, call West End School at 502-776-5200.